I want to sleep the dream of the apples, to withdraw from the tumult of cemeteries. I want to sleep the dream of that child who wanted to cut his heart on the high seas. I don't want to hear again that the dead do not lose their blood, that the putrid mouth goes on asking for water. I don't want to learn of the tortures of the grass, nor of the moon with a serpent's mouth that labors before dawn. I want to sleep a while, a minute, a century, but all must know that I have not died, that there is a stable of gold in my lips, that I am the small friend of the west wind, that I am the immense shadow of my tears. Cover me at dawn with a veil, because dawn will throw fistfuls of ants at me, and wet with hard water my shoes, so that the pincers of the scorpion slide. For I want to sleep the dream of the apples, to learn a lament that will cleanse me of the earth. For I want to live with that dark child who wanted to cut his heart on the high seas.